like, damn. Oh no. Parkour. 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 But this bubble leads to the other side. Oh my god, I got trolled. I literally just got trolled. Like, F you, game. F you. I trusted you. Who puts two bubbles in the same spot to go to the same place? There's a treasure chest down there and I want it. A bizarre ring? Yeah, it's the third type. The third level. I don't know how to fucking name call those. Can I get the... Oh, yeah, totally get that. Okay. Nah, just take me to where I want to be. Yes, yes it does. I was so waiting for that to bring me back to the other side, I was like, motherfuckers. Oh, it's just a spell cheat? Really? That was it? Wow, I feel gypped. That actually kind of felt like a waste of my time. Do you think I make gummy ships? I just make Geppetto make them for me. And come on. Ain't nobody got time for that. I could explore and get more treasure chests because I saw one down there. Yes, I did see it. Don't worry. Don't freak out about it. I just want to get some more story.
Vessel, no help from the Heartless. So tell me, how'd you get here?
I simply believed. Nothing more to it. When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me.
It's Beast, by the way, if you couldn't tell.
I would find her again, no matter what the cost. I believed I would find her. So here I am. She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can.
Take his ass. Oh, he's got the cool new keyblade. Dude, I love that one. Wow, Riku. And then what? He just like walks back 20 paces.
Stop!
Yeah, stop being a dick, Riku.
So, you finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you. We've always been rivals, haven't we?
We've been friends.
You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku!
But it all ends here. There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
Birth by sleep?
What are you
Please
talking
explain?
About?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true, Master!
I just won this. I literally just won this, and I have not been able to use it. Please don't fucking take it from me. Damn you, Riku. And you even we'll have the crappy furs you won. Like, gosh.
You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
You don't have the metal chocobo. That's right. Get
but
wrecked,
that's
nerd.
Impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade.
Yeah, I literally did all the work.
You were just the delivery boy.
A delivery boy did not work that hard.
Your part's over now. Here, go play hero with this.
Literally, I would kick your ass right here now with that stick.
Goofy, let's go.
You're just gonna abandon me? Donald, this is why no one likes you. Don't do it, Goofy. No, Goofy, don't listen to Donald. Go fuck yourself, Donald. I don't care if you're sorry. You're just gonna ditch me like that? All because he has a key and I don't? What? Ugh, some friends, you know? Of course, Beast is still pissed off. I'm pretty sure that doesn't even matter to him.
Hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why did you come here?
Because I'm here to save the day.
I came to fight for Belle.
a noble cause. Pretty cool. Since one committed boyfriend, ladies.
I will fight.
Yeah.
Leave without her.
Kick some ass,
that's
beast.
Why I'm here.
You go do it. I'll sit here with my wooden stick and just wait. Wait this one out, right?
Me too. I'm not gonna give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
It's not like we just spent, like, you know, a couple hours fighting, grinding. Like, I grinded so many levels and they're just like, you're so overpowered, we need to just take your keyblade away, dude. You know? No, they didn't actually say that. Don't worry. Oh, what? What? Camera. Camera. Come on, camera. Don't do this to me. So yes, our keyblade has been stolen, and we now have a wooden stick. How much damage does this get? I'm really curious. I can't check. Really? Doesn't it? Huh. I don't know if I do damage. I'm fairly sure I do, but it's like so minimalistic, it doesn't even matter. Pretty sure that's what that's trying to explain to us. But fucking Riku, man, you know, takes her keyblade and just ditches us. And then Goofy and Donald, like, we just spent hours fighting, saving people's lives, trying to save people's lives. Yeah, I don't do damage whatsoever. I think I did, like, the minimalistic chip damage. Oh my god. The gates are shut. Oh, I went the wrong fucking way. I kind of figured that I would. I was like... The gates opened for me and everything. So nice. Glad they screwed me over. Take my only weapon and defense. And they're just like... But at least the gates open, right? I'm not gonna fight anyone. I can't fight anyone. Do I get bubble screwed? Is it this one? Let's go somewhere. I'm alright with that. I don't know if that somewhere is correct. Oh, it is. Oh, it's safe. I don't feel like getting screwed over. Cause you saw how much damage that one thing did to me. Oh my god. A Viagra ring? That sounds really weird. Viagra. It's fire, sir. Viagra. Bubble. Scary. I guess we have to go that way. I wonder if any of my weapon, my accessories can be changed. That does not look like it. Pretty sure all he's wearing is a blizzard ring. Yeah, well, why not? We'll help Beast out. He's the one gonna be tanking up for a while. Because I'm literally useless with a wooden stick. If he expects me to do damage, well... If he can break down walls, I'm fairly sure he can handle himself. I do damage. Look at that. See, I don't do as much damage as I would love, but I do hit like three damage, I'm gonna say. Maybe even one at a time. Just get in there, don't worry. I spent hours grinding, you know, and this is my freaking reward. Progress with the story, they said. It'd be fun, they said. And now for the puzzly moments. Why did I do that? I didn't hit the initial one. I'm an idiot. My bad. I think I missed the one I'm supposed to hit to start this off. Yeah, I did. See, now that makes sense. So, you know, if I fuck up the puzzle, don't get too angry. I'm not the biggest puzzly kind of guy. I don't play a lot of puzzle games. Generally, although most package slash games apparently have to have puzzles or else they're not good or something stupid. I don't know. Like, every hack and slash game, I think, nowadays has to have some form of puzzly stuff for some reason. I guess if you just hack and slash your way to victory, it would be kind of boring, but... because I know God of War has even God of War has puzzles. They aren't exactly the hardest puzzles in the world, but they are puzzles nonetheless. And this is going... I was gonna say, this is going nowhere, so something must be up. I love how they like synchronize jumping skills. That's actually really cool. Look at all my damage. Oh yeah, fun fact, you can actually get this shield, the little dog face from Goofy. It's like a random drop. And it looks sweet. I don't know if it does a lot of damage or what. Or why it's so beneficial, but it's like a random drop, as I said. So like a door has opened. Head back to the castle gates. I just think it's really cool. Because it's a little dog face and it's like flames coming out of the dog's mouth and it's like, ah, dude, sweet. That's how everyone sounds, so don't worry about it. I think the one thing I don't understand is like... why do all this elaborate work? It's like... should they have closer to the one? Is that like really important? Does that one mess up my entire plot? I don't think so. Ah. We'll leave it up and see what happens. Be like hashtag YOLO, you know, what the cool kids say. I just blocked myself. No, okay, I was gonna say. Did I just. I did. I fucking blocked myself in. Wow. That hashtag YOLO is not worth it. I don't think. Puzzles. Puzzles, man. They just get to you sometimes. Mistake. Of course, Bees is like doing nothing. I gotta do all the button pressing and thinking. Ugh. What a hard life. There you go. And it's back to normal. I don't know why you had to go through such an elaborate, like, locking system just for the freaking front gate, but whatever. I mean, I guess that's good security. I mean, who the hell's gonna sit there for like 4 hours, like, oh my god, I gotta press this button, I gotta run all the way over there to press that button, and then, just so I can get inside the building. I gotta run all the way to the front door, and, and where does it just take me? To the other side? Okay. I really hate not fighting things, because I feel like I grinded for, you know, a specific reason. You know, to fight, but I can't fight with this wooden sword. Oh, holy shit, Beast, you are like suspended in mid-air. That's such a really impressive. I think there's something to do with these crystals as well. Oh, it's just, okay. I could probably make this jump. Yep. Get wrecked. They're like, oh yeah, they're gonna have to hit the other one as well, and it's gonna take some time, and nope. I love how he just like bitch slaps it open. Doesn't even have like a second thought, it's like, whatever. Rip open. And that's more gummy ship. Oh my god, there's a wall. Come on. He's literally having the same problem as I. So I guess we're not going that way. Oop, I almost fell. Ooh.